The standard maximum is 3.2 grams a day. However, we got to remember, and I think people don't know this too, that ibuprofen has a black box warning. What that means is it actually has the strongest warning for heart problem and for gut bleeding. So ibuprofen may look simple, may look okay, but the general rule is the lowest dose, the shortest amount, or shortest duration of time. You don't want to be on it for months at a time. You don't want to have to take too many of it in a single day because it can cause problems with the gut, it can trigger bleeding, and it can raise your risk for heart attack. In fact, if you take too many of it within the first week, that's where the risk is highest, and enough for the FDA to issue that black box warning. So use a small amount, the most effective, least amount that you can, and then stop after you get better.